You all right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane? Jane!
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ. Jane, you okay? Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
Where is he? He's...
What are you saying? No. No!
No, not again. Not again.
Glenn, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Jane, get out of here!
Clem!
Now!
Get out of my way!
Kenny?
Did you kill a fucking child?!
I didn't kill him! It was an accident, Kenny!
I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
I'm warning you.
Kenny, let her talk!
I'm done talking, Clem.
Clem, stay back.
Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
Kenny! Get the fuck off!
You!
Stop! You didn't have to kill her, Kenny!
I'm sorry, darling. But I did. Go! I'm right behind you! Let me see him. I thought we lost you, buddy.
Then you didn't have to kill her. You didn't have to kill Jane.
It was me or her, Clem. She was trying to kill me, too. If she hadn't lied about Alvin here, it wouldn't have went that far.
Why would she?
She was nuts, Clem. A disturbed person that had her own agenda and was looking out for herself. Shh. It's all right, buddy. Hey, listen. I didn't want that to happen either. I thought she'd killed Alvy, Clem. And at any point, she could have stopped what was happening by saying he was fine. She wanted a fight. I'd never, ever hurt you. You understand? I was protecting you. You believe me, right? Just imagining what she did to Alvy.
I believe you.
Okay. Thanks. Come on. Let's put some miles between us and this place.
You want me to hold him?
Nah, he's still light. We're fine. Come on. I'll race you to the top.
Hey!
Come on, Alvy. We got this.
You cheated.
We did it, Clem. That's gotta be it. I can't believe we found it.
It's about time.
You were telling me. What are we waiting for? Come on. This one's gonna be the one. Look at those walls. Finally feel safe, Clem. Be able to sleep at night. Just stay still, Clem. Do as she says. Put your hands up, Clem.
Drop your weapons. Approach the gate.
Just a couple of people at the front gate. They don't look like trouble.
Sounds good.
Hi, I'm Edith.
Name's Kenny. And this here's Clementine.
Hello. Oh, what a handsome boy. Look at him. What's his name?
Alvin. Junior.
Oh, he's gonna be a little heartbreaker when he grows up.
Is there someone named Krista in there?
I don't think so, dear.
So, this is Wellington, right?
A lot of people call it that.
Okay, so what do we do to get in?
Well,
I'm afraid this is the part where I give you the bad news.
The hell's this?
That's some supplies. Food, water,
what?
Some medicine, a first aid kit.
Why are you giving us this?
Unfortunately, our community isn't accepting new members. We're over capacity as it is, and there's just not enough to go around if we keep bringing people in. Things might change in a few months.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm sorry. I really am.
So we're supposed to just take this and go?
But we have a baby.
This is hard for me, too. I don't want to turn anyone away, especially children. But...
just take the kids.
What?
Please. Just take the kids. It's too dangerous out here for them.
Kenny,
it's just a little girl and a baby boy. You can make room for that. You can take back the supplies you gave us if that helps. Please, just... I need them to be safe. And it's safe in there. I know that. Just ask someone, please. They won't make it out here. Please.
I'll ask. Just give me a second.
You don't need to look at me like that. This is for the best.
You're just gonna leave us?
If they'll only take you two, then that's how it's gotta be.
We don't even know these people!
It doesn't matter. It's safe here. You two will be safe. That's what's important now.
We can take the children, but... just the children. I made the case that...
Thank you! Thank you! Listen, okay? Listen. This is your chance. For you and this boy. I don't trust myself to keep you two safe. Not anymore. Please. I'm begging you. Please, stay here. Stay here, where it's safe. Where you two will have a chance.
No, no, no! Why are you doing this?
Because it's the only way for both of you. But think about Alvy here. Please, Clem, just do as I'm asking. This one last time. You'll meet people. You'll make friends. People better than me.
Okay. Okay, we'll stay.
Good.
We'll stay.
Good. This is the right decision. Okay. Right. When he's grown, you tell him about his mommy and his daddy and all the people who tried to keep him safe. You tell him, okay? He deserves to know. Here. Take this. When he's old enough, you make him wear it. It'll keep the sun out of his eyes. That's important. All right. Good. Keep an eye out for him. Please. Now, you take care of Alvin here. You live a good life, okay? Don't waste this, okay? Now, I'm gonna go. Before one of us changes their mind. Now, I'm gonna walk away, and I might not look back. Not because I don't want to. I'm real glad to have met you, Clementine.